Now?
Speak loudly. Just now, whenever you'd like to yell at him.
Hey, loser! No iPods!
Are you tired of your stuff being stolen by teachers? Do you want to listen to your music in the hallway? Well then I have a solution for you! It's the Playboy! Use it to get women!
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right.
Yeah.
I've waited for so long.
You're on?
Yeah.
Use it for motivation!
Don't stop believing!
You can even use it in the hall!
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest.
Hey!
Don't you cry.
No iPods!
It's not an iPod, it's a Playboy.
It's the Playboy! Available at any store.
Kidding me, Jared?
Hey Wheeler, welcome to Wildcat TV. We're your hosts.
I'm Tim Carswell.
And I'm Lisa Altschul.
So the wrestling team just started their season and they're doing a great job.
We went and got some footage of some of their last matches, so check. Robotics Championship, our team sent the other teams home crying.
Yeah, the Circuit Runners won first place in table display and interviews, first place in spirit and sportsmanship, and first place overall.
So let's check out the segment that we got.
Hi, I'm Josh Schwartz, and I'm the outreach officer, and I'm the best presentation subleader. We just had a competition. It was really good. Our robots got into the semifinals. We also got first place in spirit, our booth presentation. We ended up having first place overall in the best award. Our robot gathers certain materials around the playing field. It can grab inflatable balls from high up and tennis racquetballs on the bottom.
I'm John Rundquist, I'm a sophomore and an FRC leader for this year for the Circuit Runners.
Hi, I'm Kathy Brock.
And I'm Richard Nagendra.
We're the treasurers.
I'm Anupam Gole, and I'm the best robotics team leader. Robotics is fun. There's a lot of food, games, and competitions. It's more than building robots. It's a lot of fun.
Leadership Club is the biggest club at Wheeler. We have over 450 members, and it's pretty much awesome because we help in the school, the community, and have fun all at the same time.
Because I'm in Leadership Club, I help people 24/7.
Hello, I'm Dr. Crooks, and I'm one of the sponsors of the Leadership Club here at Wheeler High School. And I've been asked to tell you a little bit about the opportunities that we provide our members. And Leadership Club is a club that promotes leadership. We learn about the principles of leadership, but more importantly, what our club tries to do is to provide many diverse opportunities for our members to serve their school and the feeder schools as well as the community. And last year was the first year that we offered a service letter, not only to our club members, but any Wheeler student to participate so that they could earn a Wheeler Community Service letter.
I'm Andrea Haas, and I am another sponsor for the Leadership Club. And I just wanted to tell you a few things about some opportunities that we have for getting service letters. I know Dr. Crooks told you about earning the service letter, but the service opportunities that we have coming up are to continue the Learning Links, which are tutoring high school students here at Wheeler, Tuesdays and Thursday afternoons. And also on Saturdays, we have Saturdays for Success at Sedalia Park Elementary School from 8:20 a.m. to about 11:30. In December, we're going to be collecting toiletries for a toiletry drive in conjunction with East Cobb, and we'll be organizing those on I believe it is December 15th, and we can all get together and work on putting those things together. We look forward to seeing you. Thank you very much.
Somebody tells you they love you, you're gonna believe.
High four.
What is a high four?
Well, it's because we're 4-0 so far this basketball season.
Oh, okay. Hopefully we're 5-0 and we play in Memphis this weekend.
If you can't make it all the way to Memphis, the boys and the girls have a game against Alpharetta at Alpharetta on Tuesday.
So come out and support us.
Also check out our hallway segment.
See you next week.
Bye.
My PlayStation 2, back in the day, yeah.
A pair of J's for Christmas.
My dog.
My best gift was when my friend told me she wasn't moving back to Holland.
Xbox.
Pearl bracelet for 8th grade graduation.
A PlayStation 2 for Christmas.
My first pair of Jordans.
My two dogs.
A puppy.
The birth of my child a few months ago.
A border collie.
It's a shopping spree at the mall.
My education.
Oh, my first cell phone back in like 5th grade.
Candy.
Gift card to Walmart.
Two coupons to Burger King.
Art set that I don't even like to draw.
A large bowl of fried rice.
It was one of those one-size-fit-all t-shirts.
A bag of popcorn.
A cashmere green sweater, turtleneck sweater.
McDonald's baby doll.
A shaving kit.
A dollar store Barbie that broke the day after I got it.
Pencil case that said, "You're a star" on the cover. Sucks.
So when I was 12, I asked for a boombox for Christmas, but when the day came, I got a marble chess set.
Clock radio.
Batteries one Christmas.
I got a pair of socks from my grandparents.
A little paper airplane.
One of those little square towels that when you touch them in water, they blow up, and then you have a towel. And that's it. I know.
You can't do that. We're on camera. Also, check out our hallway segment.
Hi.
Yeah.
Sorry, Chris.
Hey, you will.
Okay.